We gotta figure out how to get my camera to stay up straight. Anyway.
You should see me in a crowd. I'm gonna run, there's nothing to help.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing 5 last minute Halloween costumes that you can most likely do with things you already have in your house. Sorry, this video is probably not that good. So yeah, I don't want to make the intro too long, so let's just get into the video. Here we go. So the first costume is to be Betty and Veronica from Riverdale. For Veronica, all you need is a cute dress and some pearls, and for Betty, all you need is a sweater.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places, worn out faces.
These costumes are super cute, super easy, and you can easily find something in your closet to be one of the girls from Riverdale.
It's damn right, it's better than yours, I can teach you, but I have to charge my chickens on the voice.
Next, we have Where's Waldo, one of the easiest Halloween costumes of all time. All you need is a red and white striped shirt, a beanie, and some glasses. Primary colors, all you need is 3 friends, 3 colorful shirts, and you have the most simple, easy, fastest Halloween costume you could think of. To be Miss Honey and Matilda, all you need is an outfit from your mom's closet and an outfit from your little sister's closet. These iconic characters are sure to make great memorable Halloween costumes.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. On the sail, on the tail you run.
This costume doesn't really need any explaining, but to beat the 3 blind mice, all you need is a black shirt, some friends, and some glasses, and also some canes if you have any.
Hear the drums echoing tonight, and she hears only whispers of some quiet conversation. She's coming in 12:30 flight, the moonlit wings reflect the stars that guide me towards salvation. I stopped an old man along the way.
Thank you for watching! I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and keep your eye out for the next video going up on my channel. Like, subscribe, do whatever else you want to do. Okay, bye! Peace!